started raining after I caught that cutthroat. So I had to put away the big camera. We're just going GoPro right now. We will see how it goes though. I think there's still fish to be caught. There's still fish rising. So we're gonna keep moving up. There he goes.
On mine?
I think so. Oh, it's a diff. There's two fish there. It was a different fish. But yeah, it was on yours. It was that back fish rose on yours. He's getting. Oh! Nice. That is a great fish. That is a great fish.
I'm gonna bring him here so you can catch him.
That is a big cutty, I think. Oh, that's a good fish. That is a big cutty. He's still on. That is a really nice fish, Scott. Look at that. Well, we'll see.
See it here. I don't know if the rain's picking up, if that's. Yeah. He took the nymph, apparently, right?
That is a big brown. I stopped filming. I should have been filming. This is, I think, a 20-inch fish. No doubt, this is a big fish. Holy smokes. This is the biggest fish of the day so far, I'd say.
Oh, brown too.
That is a monster for a small stream. Holy cow. That is a small stream giant. Perfect blue dot. What a freaking giant. That is a big, big cutthroat. Holy cow. That is one of the prettiest fish.
look at that brown. Oh, you want to pick four?
A dry fly in a tiny, tiny little creek. That is a king kong. That is an absolute monster. Scott showed me this spot. There's two gigantic small stream fish here, and we're gonna try and get one.
We're in northern Idaho.
Well, if you tell them that, then they'll know we're really in Montana.
I think that's the brown. I don't know. Thank you. on the rocks. You want to take him downstream and I'll turn the camera? Ah, just right here.
How do you beat that?
We are done for the day. We're hiking back to the car.
This has been one of the most fun and best fishing days I've had in a long time.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe.